Emergency. That was the racetrack. There's been an accident. Driver's been injured. He's coming in now.
Hello. I think the racetrack telephoned ahead that I was coming. Hunt. James Hunt.
I had a friendly disagreement with another driver about his wife.
Why? What did he do?
I'd be happy to show you if you like.
James can be a loose cannon. Yeah. In terms of raw talent, there is no better driver in the world.
Why don't they make it safer?
The risk of death turns people off.
Who's that?
It's Niki Lauda.
He's just been signed by Ferrari.
I'm both quicker than you, and better at setting up the car.
James Hunt is a proven winner at the highest level.
Is there a question? Why are you just trying to piss me off?
This is an incredible battle between these two drivers.
I heard about this thing with Niki.
Everyone has.
James, do you think you can cope with the pressure?
To be a champion, you have to really believe it.
You're just a party guy.
They're killing us out there.
You're too far back.
I'm quicker than all of you.
And James Hunt is out.
It's over, superstar.
More powerful than even the fear of death itself is the will to win.
Which is why I'm here begging.
You really think you can beat him?
Trust me.
Today with the rain, it's the most dangerous trick in the world.
That all depends on how good you are in the rain.
Let's race.
Talk to me, James.
Don't go to men who are willing to kill themselves driving in circles looking for normality.
Niki Lauda, trapped in a searing inferno of 800 plus degrees.
Responsible for what happened.
Watching you win those races, you were equally responsible for getting me back in the car.
Showdown between you and Niki is all anyone wants to see.
I can't.